Oh, hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. You know, who said weightlifting and strength-based competitions were just for men? Sadly, probably a lot of men. But they'd be wrong. Thanks to events like the World's Strongest Woman Competition, now known as the Strong Woman World Championships, even women can flash their muscles to the world. And most importantly, find themselves in an archive of the top 10 strongest women of the world. Now, before we get into a list of the girls that probably could have beat you up in high school, and probably did, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to be notified of our next top 10 archive. Just kidding. Ouch.
Number 10, Brittany Diamond. Maybe it's not a name you'd expect attached to one of the strongest women in the world, but don't let Brittany Diamond fool you. With the ability to deadlift over 300 pounds, Diamond chose the perfect path in life when she happened upon a strong woman competition in Massachusetts in 2013. Though she had no training on the technical aspects of being a strong woman, when she entered her first state strongman competition, she stole the show with a first place win in the women's novice division. She followed that victory up with a 2014 win in the women's middleweight division at the National Strong Woman Competition in Reno, Nevada. Number 9, Kristen Rhodes. With a lineage that includes famed shot putter Bill Nieder, Kristen Rhodes had a lot to live up to. There's no denying that, over her career, she did her grandfather proud. In 2006, she entered her first competition in Santa Cruz after training under husband Donald Allen Rhodes, a fellow strongman competitor. It wasn't until 2012, however, that she earned her first major win at the United Strongmen Women's World Championships, beating out Nina Jumppanen and Anna Rosen. Number 8, Abby Stockton. Though her childhood nickname of Pudgy may have stuck, at around 115 pounds in her adult years, it couldn't have been any further from the truth. Prior to passing away from complications related to Alzheimer's disease in 2006, she helped pave the way for strong women today. During the 1940s, a time when physical competitions for women were practically non-existent, Stockton spent time with her husband, Les, at Muscle Beach, where she garnered much media attention. One of her most impressive feats was supporting Les, who averaged 180 pounds, over her head in a hand-to-hand stand. Stockton helped organize the first women's-only sanctioned weightlifting contest, which was held on February 28, 1947. Number 7, Chen Weiling. In her weight class, the tiny Chen Weiling holds several world records, including squat, deadlift, and total, each record averaging around 335 pounds to 462 pounds. In her first Olympic bout, the 2000 Beijing Summer Olympics, Ling initially earned a bronze medal in the women's 48-kilogram weightlifting event, but was upgraded to gold when the gold and silver medalists were disqualified. In the following year, she competed in the 2009 World Games in Kaohsiung, China, and stepped up with another impressive gold medal. Number 6, Jan Todd. Today you'll likely find Jan Todd exercising her mind in the classroom as a professor in sports history, philosophy, and ethics. In 2008, her hard work as a lecturer paid off in the form of becoming a Seward Staley Honor Lecturer for the North American Society for Sport History. While we're very impressed by her academic credentials, we're not here for her brain power, but rather want to focus on her prolific career as a powerlifter and strongwoman in the 70s and 80s. In 1975, she put herself on the map by breaking a 49-year-old Guinness World Record for two-hand deadlift with a 394-pound lift, and since then set more than five additional records. Number 5, Robin Coleman. You may have seen her in Madea Goes to Jail or on episodes of Days of Our Lives and The Insider, but Robin's acting career may not be as impressive as her time as a strong woman and bodybuilder. In 1997, she entered the world of strong women in the California's Border States Bodybuilding Competition, where she placed first in the novice division and second in the open heavyweight division. In 2001, she took her strong woman career on the road and partook in the 2001 Zambia Africa World's Strongest Woman Competition, where she placed third. Number 4, Becca Swanson. Miss Swanson has many nicknames, like the strongest woman ever and strongest woman in the world, and that may have something to do with 7 world records she set in squat, deadlift, total, and bench across her weight class. Throughout her bodybuilding career, she earned the titles of Miss Midwest, Miss Nebraska, and Miss Rocky Mountain, and became the first and only woman to squat over 800 pounds. Though she holds no strongwoman championship titles, her records can speak for themselves. Number 3, Jill Mills. When it comes to strongwomen, Mills is amongst one of the most decorated. In 1996, she earned her first win at the Alamo Classic, which was followed by a long string of first-place honors at events like the 1997 USPF Texas State Powerlifting Championship, the 1998 APF Raw State Championships, and the 1999 IPA West Side Invitational. In 2001, she entered her first World's Strongest Woman competition and took home first place, a feat she repeated in 2002. In total, Mills has earned 20 first-place victories in a variety of strongwoman events. Number 2, Aneta Florczyk. In 2006, Aneta became the first woman to place first more than 2 times in the World's Strongest Woman Championship. She followed that record up in 2008 with another win, earning her recognition from Guinness World Records for the record of most wins of the World's Strongest Woman. Beyond that event, Aneta has enjoyed being the Polish vice champion and European championship finalist in 2002 and first place winner for the 2004 European Strongest Woman in Northern Ireland event and 2005 International Norway's championship. In 2007, the strong woman went viral after rolling a frying pan. Number 1, Judy Glenny. When people talk about former American national weightlifting champion Judy Glenny, they typically throw in an aside that she's considered the strongest woman in history. Her competitive powerlifting career has been an impressive one, with 9 gold medals won at the Women's National Championships between 1981 and 1995, plus 1 at the World Masters Championships in 1997, and 1 at the World Masters Games in 1998. In 1980, she set a national record in the United States for a record snatch at 180 pounds. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave us a witty comment and give the video a like. And here are some more archive videos to enjoy right now.